Yeah, 3131 Goody Road in Conyers. It's outside how it looks. Only have to paint those bricks in the front if you want to sell it. If you want to rent it, probably no. I don't know, the windows are broken or what, or they are just a shade. I don't know what they are. Just we have to get rid of those shades. Other than that, the outside looks okay. It's nice and cool here, so I'm sure the AC works. Oh, I guess those are just shades. Yeah, it definitely needs to be painted. It's just like very, very old color paints. Appliances needs to be replaced. Yeah, definitely. All appliances needs to be replaced with a granite countertop with a new floor. Paint all these doors. That just looks very old. Looks like a closet here. That looks like a brush here, the light doesn't work. It looks unfinished. I guess they turned this is like a utility room. And there is no garage door opener, but there is a garage on that side. You can just put an opener on it. Nice backyard, the AC looks pretty old and it's working. Bedrooms. Yeah. I definitely need to change the floors. Bathroom. A new toilet. That vanity needs to be painted. Change that faucet sink with a new light. Get rid of the wallpaper. Change the carpet, paint it, get rid of all those window treatments, put a new fan, get rid of all those antique fans. The closet, the room, get rid of that. There's another bathroom here, the master. Paint that vanity, the new sink and faucet, new light fixtures, with the new toilet. Probably we need to fix those shower valves. Most of the time they don't work. Get rid of that tile backsplash. And this is it for 3131.